Now we study about empty set. Definition is a set which does not contain any element is called the empty set, or it is also called as null set or void set, and it is denoted by curly bracket in which there is no element, or phi, phi. Now, example on empty set. First, we consider first example, A is equal to x such that 1 less than x less than 2, where x is a natural number. As a set of natural number is n is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. Okay. Here, we have given a condition on x such that it is less greater than 1 and less than 2. Okay. And in set, less than 2 is 1 and greater than 1 is 2, 3, 4, 5. But we have given a set x is from 1 to 2 and condition is less than. So there is no element in between 1 and 2. So the set of A is equal to empty set. Is equal to empty set, or it is written as phi. Again, next example, if we consider B is equal to x such that x is an even prime number greater than 2. Okay, as a set of even number can be written as twice n, that is even numbers are all multiple of 2. If we write a set of even number, we can write it as 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, and so on. Okay. Now, here set is x is an even prime number greater than 2. Even prime number. In set of even number, there only 2 is a prime. After that, all 4, 6, 8, 10, and so on, we see that there is no any prime number. And we have given a condition, x is an even prime number greater than 2. That is, here no prime number will be, even prime number will be exist. So, B is equal to set, empty set, or it can be written as phi. Now, from exercise 1.2, we see a question, which of the following examples are null set? In that, first is set of odd natural numbers divisible by 2. Now, set of odd natural numbers. Now, this set will be odd natural number set is, which are odd natural numbers? Natural numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and so on. Now, which are odd numbers? Even numbers are multiple of 2, and remaining elements are odd numbers. Now, in set of natural number, if we see the set, in that 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 are even numbers, and remaining are odd natural numbers, which are 1, 3, 5. Odd numbers means which are not divisible by 2. So, odd natural number set is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, and so on. Okay. Now, we have to find set of odd natural number divisible by 2, which is not possible. 2 is not divisible to any odd number. So, here, if we consider A is equal to set, so here A is equal to empty set. Okay, it is, or A is an empty set. Second example, if we consider set of even prime numbers. Okay, prime numbers definition is it is numbers which are divisible by 1 or itself is known as prime number, and it should be greater than 1. If p is a prime number, it is greater than 1. This is a condition on a prime number. Now, set of even prime number. Okay, prime numbers are 2, 3, 5, 7, and so on. Okay, these are prime numbers. If we define a set P, in that which 2 is an even number. Okay, and others are all other are odd. So there is only one element. If we say a set B is equal to set of even numbers, then there will be B is equal to a set containing only one element, which is 2. Okay, it contains single element. It is also known as it is singleton set. Singleton set. Okay, if we see the definition of singleton set, please. Singleton set. It is a set containing only one element is called singleton set. Okay. This is an example of an singleton set. It is not an empty set. Therefore, not empty. Not empty. Okay. Next example, if we consider C is equal to X such that X is natural number. Natural number. X less than 5 and X greater than 7. Okay, X is natural number where X has given condition X greater than 5 and X less than 5 and X greater than 7. If we draw a real line, here it is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, and so on. Okay, if we increase these numbers, and here it is left, it's minus 1, and so on. Here, given condition is x less than 5. May x contain element which are less than 5. So, 5 is not containing in this set. It will be less than 5, means the elements from left of 5 are present in x less than 5 condition, and after that it is x greater than 7, which means after 7 all elements are present. If we see and here given condition and, which means both common, these conditions which of x and in which common elements are, we see that here less than 5 and after greater than 7, in between this there is no common element. 5 and 7 there is no common element. So here C is equal to empty set. Okay. Now next example is D is equal to Y such that Y is a point common to any parallel line. Parallel means they will not intersect each other. If they are not intersecting each other, if they are not intersecting each other, they will not have a common point. So D is equal to empty set. Next, finite and infinite set. Definition is a set which is empty or consist of definite number of element is called finite set. Otherwise, the set is infinite set. Okay? Definite number of elements means it should be countable. Okay? For example, A is equal to x such that x is a solution set of x square minus 16 is equal to 0. If we solve x square minus 16 is equal to 0, we get x square is equal to 16 and root of 16 are plus minus 4. Therefore, x contain minus 4 and 4. Only two elements, that is set A has two elements, minus 4 comma 4. So, A is a finite set because two elements which we can count. So, it is finite, example of finite set. Now, from exercise 1.2, there is first example, set of months of a year. Now, if you consider months which are January, total there are 12 months. Okay, you know that January, it is February and so on up to December. Okay, total which we can count, so it is finite set. Okay. Now, in next example, we have given B is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Or we can write it as a set of natural number. Set of natural number. Okay, here it is so on, which we cannot count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We do not know a last natural number. So, this type of set are uncountable. Therefore, it is not a finite set. B is not finite, so B is infinite set. Okay, next example, C is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on up to 99,100. So we have given a set of integers up to 100 which are countable. Therefore, C is finite. Next example, fourth. If we consider set of positive integers greater than 100. Okay, set of positive integers greater than 100. In this set, if we define it as D is equal to greater than 100, we have to start from 100, 101, 102, 103 and so on. And in this also, we do not know positive, largest positive integer, so we write it as dot dot dot. So again, D is infinite. Okay, next, last, E is equal to set of prime numbers less than 99. Okay, now in this we can write, we have to write as prime numbers which are less than 99. So, which are, we start it from, prime numbers start from 2, 3, 5, 7, next 11, next 13, next so on, and I think 97. Okay, after that there is no prime number. 97 is less than 99. 97 is largest prime number. 98 is not, 99 is not a prime number. So, this is a set of prime numbers which we can calculate easily, so is also finite set.